Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, your go-to place for solving all your tech-related problems. In today's tutorial, we're diving into a common issue that many Discord users face, the dreaded awaiting endpoint error. If you've been scratching your head, wondering how to get your Discord working smoothly again, worry no more. We've got you covered with some proven fixes, so let's jump right into it. First things first, let's understand what awaiting endpoint means. This error usually pops up when Discord is having trouble connecting to its servers, essentially leaving you stranded outside your chats and voice channels. But fear not, here are some simple steps to help you overcome this hurdle. Step 1 is to open command prompt, then type in ping space google.com. Then go to Chrome and open Google. Then type in slow Windows internet. Now go back to the command prompt and check the ping of Google. After doing so, search for Discord server status. Here you can see the Discord's server status, its media proxies, and many more. After doing so, head over to the settings of your PC. Then go to network and internet. Then scroll down until you find proxy. Here you can set up a proxy server. Now to do so, go to search bar and type in internet property. Then go to connections at the top bar. Then tap on LAN settings. Then tap in the second option to add your LAN settings. If this also doesn't help, then reinstall Discord. If all else fails, Office install might just do the trick. Uninstall Discord from your computer, download the latest version from the official Discord website and install it. And that's it, folks. We hope this tutorial helps waiting endpoint error on Discord.